Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. This guy, he's me when I was 10 years old. And back then, I was about this tall. Not now. Now, I'm a lot older, and I'm about this tall. I grew. This little tree is a lot like me. It's growing taller, just like I grew taller. It's actually a giant sequoia. It's going to grow hundreds of feet tall. But not only is it going to grow taller, it's actually going to grow wider. See, this tree is a plant. And through science, we've discovered that all plants need four things in order to grow. They need light from the sun, food from the soil, air, and water. This is a tree, but what is this thing? Well, a tree fell down by my house, and I cut a piece of it off so we could see what it looks like on the inside. We've zoomed in so you can take a closer look, and what do you notice? Well, the first thing I notice are these circles. There's lots of them. And if I take a closer look, these circles, well, some are thicker or wider than others. Look at the difference between this one and this one, or this one and that one. So why are some of the circles thicker and wider than others? So what are these circles? Well, I'd like to think of it as a birthday for the tree. Not only do trees grow taller, they grow wider. So each one of these circles is a year's growth for that tree. It's kind of like a tree's birthday. And the really cool thing is that through science we've discovered that you can actually count those rings to see how old that tree is. So why are some circles thicker and wider than others? Well, we said it's a year's worth of growth. That means when I have a thick circle, it must have had more light, food, and water, so it could grow more. And when it has a thin circle, it must have been missing or had less light, food, or water. It just simply means it was growing more that year. We grow, plants grow. Science is so cool. If you want to learn more about living things, check out our links in the video description. Thanks for watching.